The breaking news is in Leavenworth County. Crews are at the scene of a single-engine plane crash. News Chapter 9 getting video of a farm field south of Basser. The crash happened just off 158th Street. Not much left of the plane. You can see it there. The NTSB is investigating. We're waiting to hear back about any injury.